Orbital rings are an alternative to a space elevator that rely on active support to remain up. See our episode on orbital rings for details, but typically they're hanging up by having one ring spinning faster than orbital speed inside another ground stationary ring, with a combined angular momentum equal to what their combined mass needed to orbit properly. You can run as many tethers as you like up to that orbital ring, and those tethers need only a fraction of the strength a space elevator needs, and tethers may run out at angles to service a wide band of communities under the ring. While easiest at the equator, you can tilt one so that it runs over any two chosen points on Earth. It will precess if left on its own, but as it is tethered to the ground by thousands of ultra-strong transport cables, they will keep the ring stationary to the ground. In this way, a series of tilted orbital rings and angled tethers can provide direct, simple, and cheap travel to space or anywhere else on Earth in only an hour or two.